Somewhere in the vastness of space, a cosmic heartbeat has been pulsing steadily, every 22 minutes, for over 35 years. What is it, who, or what is behind this mysterious signal? In July 2023, astronomers made a groundbreaking discovery. A strange cosmic object, located 15,000 light years away in the Scutum constellation, has been sending radio signals to Earth with remarkable precision. This object, known as GPMJ 183910, emits radio waves for durations ranging from 30 seconds to 5 minutes. And here's the mind-blowing part. It's been doing this since at least 1988. Scientists discovered its signal in older data, proving its astonishing longevity. The leading theory is that GPMJ 183910 is an ultra-long period magnetar, a type of neutron star with an extremely strong magnetic field. But even this explanation is full of challenges. Traditional astrophysical models suggest that magnetars shouldn't produce radio waves at such slow rotational speeds. Yet, GPM J1839-10 defies all expectations. This discovery is forcing scientists to rethink what we know about magnetars and neutron stars. Could there be a mechanism we haven't yet understood? Or could this be something entirely new? The signal's precision and stability. Over decades, GPM J183910 has kept its steady rhythm, a cosmic metronome ticking through space. The mystery of this 22-minute signal challenges our understanding of the universe. As scientists continue to study GPM J183910, we may be on the brink of uncovering one of the most extraordinary phenomena in astrophysics. What do you think? Could this be a natural phenomenon or something more mysterious? Let us know your thoughts in the comments below. And don't forget to like, share, and subscribe for more cosmic mysteries.